Hello, and we are going to be making these little things. But when they're dry, they look much cooler than just this. So what you need, you can take a piece of paper, or you can take sticky notes. But I prefer sticky notes because then they can stick to walls and decorate your own room. And I am going to choose out of all of these. I'm going to choose the it's okay one. See right here. And then I'm going to color it in rainbow. Just really quick. And then we'll see what it looks like. It's going to be a different video. But tomorrow I'm going to see what it looks like, or in a couple hours. So first I'm going to take, like a light pink. And then I'm going to color the outside really quick. And a quick little color and kind of scribble, so like it kind of blends in more. And kind of do like a little circle, and kind of like a thing. Just like so. Just like this. Okay. Ready? Just kind of like a dual. And then like, makes the little thing. And kind of like doodle. And it works a lot more well. And then it's going to be a little bit hard to turn while you color. And yes, the book, it's not really a book, but the notebook that I have to get these little stickers, since friends make everything okay. And that really is true, because friends do make everything okay. And then, yeah. And you're going to have some markers, and you have to have markers or it won't make an effect. I'm going to use two colors to see a different effect. Because I've never really used two colors. Usually I use like four. Or like more than four, like a whole rainbow. Ish. Sorry, that's my hair. Done. Then put this back, and now it looks like this, right? And then I'm going to take. Here's my markers. Lots of different brushes, and we get into the cake. Only two markers. No, they're gonna like the. They wanna die now. Okay. Perfect. I think that's good. Now I'm going to take. Let's see here. Under this mint. Bristle sproutlet. And I'm just gonna scribble with the bristle sproutlet. And kind of like make some squiggles. So now, back. And now it looks like this. And next thing you're going to do is you are going to put like to make the paper wet. I will get something else to show you what it looks like. So it's everything's off right now. Now it's on. But yeah. So I am going to get see the colors, yes, they do fit away. But yeah, that is A-okay. So, here's what it looks like. I'm gonna get some really good lighting. So, here's what it looks like. Isn't that cute? The colors fade away, but the, like, it's nice. That's insane. And then I'm just going to put it above the sticker that I already have. Stick it up that I already have. See. That looks so cute. Never mind, it doesn't anymore. Oh, that is not a flat surface. I used to never turn off the light. I used to turn on the light to go in my room or something. Never turn it off. I'm crazy. And you see, this one looks so cute. I already wetted it. So yeah. And yeah. I think I'm going to call it good. So make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bells. Bye!